Hello everyone. Following up after an interview is a crucial part of the job search process, especially for CXO level candidates. Today, I'll be sharing insights on how to follow up professionally, express continued interest in a role, and do so in a way that reflects your seniority and respects the global nature of the hiring process. Tip 1. Sending a professional thank you email. After your interview, sending a thank you email is an essential step that demonstrates both your professionalism and attention to detail. As a senior executive, the tone of your email should be polished and strategic. Focus on expressing gratitude for the opportunity to discuss the role while briefly reinforcing how your expertise aligns with the company's goals. Your message should be clear and concise, showing appreciation for the interviewer's time, but also highlighting specific points from the conversation that emphasize your leadership qualities. The aim is to leave a lasting impression while maintaining an appropriate level of formality. Tip 2. Expressing continued interest without being pushy. Following the thank you email, it's important to express your continued interest in the role, but in a way that reflects your understanding of the hiring process at the executive level. Timing is key here. Wait at least a week before sending a follow-up and keep the tone respectful and professional, acknowledging that decisions for senior roles often take time. Instead of focusing solely on personal enthusiasm, frame your follow-up as a reaffirmation of how your leadership experience can contribute to the organization's strategic vision. This shows that you're not just interested in the position, but also deeply invested in the long-term success of the company. Tip 3. Respectfully following up while keeping cultural sensitivity in mind. Following up on the hiring process requires an extra layer of patience and tact, especially when you're applying for senior leadership positions in a global context. It's crucial to respect the complexity and pace of decision-making for CXO roles. A second follow-up can be sent if you haven't heard back after another week or two, but again, the tone should be professional and understanding. Acknowledge that hiring processes can vary in length, especially for leadership positions, and offer to provide any further information that would assist their decision-making. By doing this, you position yourself as both patient and engaged, showing respect for the recruiter's time while maintaining visibility as a candidate. In summary, following up as a CXO level candidate is about more than just checking in. It's about demonstrating strategic thinking, professionalism, and patience. A timely, thoughtful thank you email, followed by a respectful expression of continued interest, helps you stay top of the mind without being pushy. And always be mindful of the hiring process, especially when dealing with global organizations. If you found these tips helpful, stay tuned for more insights as part of the 10XTD Global CXO program. Best of luck with your job search, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you and bye.